doing?
Alternatives.
shall we?
Let's.
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
Your fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry is stepping back.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Didn't ever mention.
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
The dreams that only poisoned us, them that told us lies of their bravery, them that reached off progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages. Them that loudly crow their humility. Lords and dames and sons in chapels on the sun. All quiet now, their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought
Sean!
Nothing better. Those who taught by how they knew. Loved ones taken long before their word.
Blast it!
Kill them all! All targets are righteous!
We need to go! Now!
Understood.
Forget the bloody shroud. Stay with me, Bex. Please.
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. And the shroud is wrapped around the body. It scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you.